What's going on, guys? DMN Monster here, back with another reaction. I'm doing Eminem The Way I Am, the lyric video, because I don't want to get copyright for the music videos. And you guys know that I gotta pause a lot in these kinds of videos, especially if it's copyrighted music, because, you know, these big artists out there like to copyright their music. Anyway, I got one thing to talk about. The last reaction video, literally the one that I made 16 hours ago, which was yesterday, last night I made it. And that video already has 24 views, one like, and I gained 2 subscribers since that video uploaded. We're at 51 subscribers, and I'm speechless. It's a greatly appreciated, and I said as soon as we get up to 100, I would make a thank you video. And yeah, this channel has grown a shit ton since almost a year and a half ago. So, well, almost literally a couple of months away from 2 years ago, I made this channel. And yeah, anyway, I'll see you guys in a reaction. Eminem, The Way I Am, uncensored lyrics. This video is 4 minutes and 46 seconds. This is probably going to be a long video because I got to do a lot of pausing, or the video will either get taken down or copyright. And I don't want to keep getting my videos copyright, and then I don't want to get a strike on YouTube because of, you know, the reasons. Anyway, you guys know how I am to these reactions. I just share my opinion. If you guys don't like it, then don't watch the video. That's the only warning you're getting. And yeah, let's get straight into this.
And whatever.
Sorry.
Great, just let it run. Hey yo, turn the beat up a little bit. Hey yo, this song is for anyone. Fuck it. Shut up and listen. Hey yo,
I sit back with this pack of zigzags and this bag of this weed. It gives me the shit needed to be the most meanest MC on this sea, on this earth. And since birth, I've been cursed with this curse to just curse.
Damn, wait. He says, and since birth, I've been cursed with this curse to just curse. Oh my god. first fucking line of the song.
Zigzags in this bag of this weed, it gives me the shit needed to be the most meanest MC on this sea, on this earth. And since birth, I've been cursed with this curse to just curse and just blur, just berserk. And bizarre shit that works, and it fails, and it helps, and it sells to relieve all this tension, dispense, and these sentences get in this stress that's been eating me recently off of this chest. And I rest again peacefully, peacefully. But at least have the decency in you to leave me alone when you freaks see me out in the streets when I'm eating or feeding my daughter to not come and speak to me.
Damn. Basically saying, motherfuckers, don't come up to me when I'm out there in public minding my own business and feeding my daughter and eating or whatever. Don't come up to me in public like that.
I rest again peacefully, peacefully, but at least have the decency in you to leave me alone when you freaks see me out in the streets when I'm eating or feeding my daughter to not come and speak to me. I don't know you, and no, I don't owe you a motherfucking thing. I'm not Mr. Instinct, I'm not what your friends think. I'm not Mr. Friendly, I can be a prick.
He said, I don't owe you a motherfucking thing. I'm not Mr. NSYNC. I'm not what your friends think. I'm not what your friends think. I'm not Mr. Friendly. I can be a prick. Damn.
Come and speak to me. I don't know you, and no, I don't owe you a motherfucking thing. I'm not Mr. NSYNC. I'm not what your friends think. I'm not Mr. Friendly. I can be a prick. If you tip me, my tank is on empty. No patience is in me. And if you offend me, I'm lifting you 10 feet. In the air, I don't care who is room and buy you a wardrobe. I'm tired of arguing.
He said, no patience in is in me, and if you offend me, I'm lifting you 10 feet in the air. I don't care who was there and who saw me, just jaw you. So I'll call you a lawyer, I'll file you a lawsuit. I'll smile in the courtroom and buy you a wardrobe, buy you an expensive suit just to lose. Basically saying, I don't care what you gotta say. I don't care about none of this. I'm still gonna win, bitch.
I'm lifting you 10 feet in the air. I don't.
Sorry about the fan in the background.
Care who was there and who saw me. Just draw you, go call you a lawyer. File you a lawsuit. I'll smile in the courtroom and buy you a wardrobe. I'm tired of arguing. I don't mean to be mean, but that's all I can be. It's just me and I am whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? The news every day I am. Radio won't even play my jam.
He said, I am whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? In the paper, the news every day I am. Radio won't even play my jam. Because I am whatever you say I am. Dude, what the fuck? Bars on bars in the cadence of this song. The chorus of this song, oh my god. No wonder why this is widely known all over the world by like millions and millions of people. The Way I Am is a really, really, really known, well-known song by Eminem. Everybody knows it. It's just like Lose Yourself, Rap God, Without Me, the songs he made with Lil Wayne, the song he made with Drake, Kanye, and Wayne, yeah, this is along with him.
If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? In the paper, the news every day I am. Radio won't even play my jam, cause I am whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? In the paper, the news every day I am. I don't know, it's just the way I am. Sometimes I just feel like my father, I hate to be bothered.
Oh my god, already the first thing he says, I feel like my father, I hate to be bothered. I just feel like my father, sometimes I just feel like I hate to be bothered. God damn, dude. His father left him and his mom when they were young, so... I'm gonna be reacting to Cleaning Out My Closet and Headlights one of these days, so stay tuned for that. Those two songs are really good stories by Eminem. Eminem is basically a storyteller of his whole life, and he became big. Lose Yourself was based off of the movie 8 Mile, even though Lose Yourself was the song for 8 Mile, but 8 Mile was a true story of Eminem's life, basically. And Eminem played himself, B-Rabbit. Of course, I'm gonna be reacting to the rap battles of 8 Mile. I'm gonna be reacting to all the rap battles in 8 Mile and stuff like that. All the funny moments and bloopers of Eminem and shit like that, you know? Anyway, let's get back into it.
Say I am, in the paper, the news every day I am. I just feel like my father, I hate to be bothered. With all of this nonsense, it's constant. And oh, it's just lyrical content. The song you'll be conscious has gotten such rotten responses.
Oh my god, how can you say that in that cadence? How can you say that in that cadence?
Sometimes I just feel.
With all of this nonsense, it's constant. And it's his lyrical content, the song Guilty Conscience has gotten such rotten responses. Oh my god, bro.
Like my father, I hate to be bothered. With all of this nonsense, it's constant. And oh, it's just lyrical content. The song Guilty Conscience has gotten such rotten responses. And all of this controversy circles me, and it seems like the media immediately points a finger at me. So I point one back at him, but not the index or pinky or the ring or the thumb. It's the one you put up when you don't give a fuck.
So I point one back at him, but not the index or pinky or the ring or the thumb. It's the one you put up when you don't give a fuck. You get it? Put down all the fingers. Eddie just said it's this. Get it? Middle finger. Fuck you.
Just put up with the bullshit they talk, cause they full of shit too. When a dude's getting bullied and shoots up the school, and they blame it on Maryland and the heroin, where were the parents at?
True, they did blame a lot of school shootings on Marilyn Manson and people who make the very, very dark, darkish songs. Like, you got Korn, you got a lot of death metal out there that does that kind of stuff.
And look where it's at, middle of America. Now it's a tragedy, now it's so sad to see an upper class city having this happiness.
Yeah, everybody don't care that a low class place like, let's say, ghetto places like low renting city apartments and shit like that, like housings and stuff. They don't care about what happens in them, but if something happens in like the main city, the rich part of the city, everybody cares. Like the urban neighborhoods and shit, everybody cares about that. But when it comes to like trailer parks or shit like that, nobody cares.
Where the parents at? And look where it's at, middle of America. Now it's a tragedy, now it's so sad to see an upper class city having this happiness. Then attack in the NIM cause I rap this way. But I'm black cause they feed me the fuel that I need for the fire to burn, and it's burning and I never turn.
Hold on.
Now it's so sad to see an upper class city having this happiness. Then attack in the NIM.
But I'm glad cause they feed me the fuel that I need for the fire to burn, and it's burning and I have returned. Oh my god.
Cause I rap this way, but I'm glad cause they feed me the fuel that I need for the fire to burn, and it's burning and I have returned.
There's one more verse and we're already almost 11 minutes into this video.
I am whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? In the paper, the news, every day I am. Radio won't even play my jam. Cause I am whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? In the paper, the news, every day I am. I don't know, it's just the way I am. I'm so sick and tired of being admired that I wish that I would just die or get fired and drop from my label. Let's stop with the fables. I'm not gonna be able to top on my name.
He said, I'm so sick and tired of being admired that I wish I would just die or get fired and dropped from my label and stop with the fables. I'm not going to be able to top on my name is, meaning he's not going to be able to have a song that reaches that level. He's had songs like that though. Rap God, Lose Yourself. This song was very popular. I'm sorry, mama, I never meant to hurt you. Everybody knows that song. There's a lot of songs out there right now, especially with the newer music of Eminem, that the new off of his new albums, like Kamikaze, Music to Be Murdered By 2, Curtain Call 2 came out not long ago. And yeah, there's going to be a lot of songs I'm going to be reacting to. And hopefully my channel doesn't get taken down. Please, YouTube, don't do that.
To deal with these cocky Caucasians who think I'm some wigger who just tries to be black. Cause I talk with an accent and grab on my balls, so they always keep asking the same fucking questions.
It was just the environment he grew up in, and he wanted the rap. He was in rap battles and stuff like that, underground. To deal with these cocky Caucasians who think I'm just some white person who just tries to be black and cause I talk with an accent and grab on my balls. Dude. People think that Eminem was a culture vulture. They say the same thing with Tom McDonald. They said saying the same thing with all these. Everybody. everybody who tries to make an impact, they say that they're being a culture vulture. Like, how? Is it because of the way they dress in the music videos? Is it because of the way they dress in public? Like, you don't know where they grew up. You don't know them. Shut the fuck up about them.
What school did I go to? What hood I grew up in? The why, the who, what, when, the where, and the how? Till I'm grabbing my hair and I'm tearing it out. Cause they're driving me crazy. I can't take it, I'm racing, I'm pacing. I stand and I sit, and I'm thankful for every fan that I get. But I can't take a shit in the bathroom without someone standing by it. No, I won't sign your autograph. You can call me an asshole, I'm glad.
Yeah, if you... Alright, this is for everybody out there. If you see a very, very famous person like Eminem, you go and wait outside of the bathroom and you ask them for... If you stand in the fucking bathroom and you ask for an autograph while he's using the bathroom, he's not gonna give it to you, you idiot. He's taking a shit. Or he's pissing, he's doing something. Leave him the fuck alone.
Cause I am whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? In the paper, the news, every day I am. Radio won't even play my jam. Cause I am
what... People are just stupid.
Whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? In the paper, the news, every day I am. I don't know, this is the way I am.
All right, guys, that was Eminem, The Way I Am. The lyric video, if you guys want more, you guys already know what to do. Smash that like button, subscribe, turn on the notification bell so you guys get notified of every new video that I make. And so far, I've been making at least one video a day, and at most two videos a day. Yesterday, I made, three. So, like, the max I'll make is probably, like, 3 or 4 a day. But I don't want to do too many reaction videos in a day, you know? And, yeah. Because I want to stretch them out. I want to stretch out the reaction video dates and stuff. Like, I'll do, like, one right now. And then I'll do a second one probably later on tonight. And then I'll wait till tomorrow to do more, you know? Anyway, guys, I'll see you guys in the next video. DM and Monster out. Peace.